think what I'm realizing is eyebrows are such an important part of the face. Don't neglect your eyebrows. Main roz castor oil lagati hu apne eyebrows aur eyelashes pe. I drink 2 liters of water every day and I do not sleep with makeup. Lip balm, mascara, sunblock. I get up in the morning and I drink 2 glasses of hot water. And I make sure I keep drinking water throughout the day. And jo bhi fruit khari hoti hu agar ghar pe hoti hu to usko face pe mal leti hu. I don't know, I kind of like old school glamour. I like Greta Garbo and all those old Hollywood actresses. I like that kind of classical style. I think Kangana has a great dress sense. I like Sonam, I like Neha. I don't like things which are normal. I like things which are a little off somewhere. I like something which is draped. I like things which are, you know, like I'll have a white shirt but it'll have suddenly puffy sleeves, or it'll have like a drape in the back or something. So I like things like that. So in my wardrobe you'll find a lot of unusually cut clothes. Like today what I'm wearing, this is sort of unusually cut like this over here. This side is long, this side is short. So, you know, stuff like that. Internationally, I would have to say Gucci. I like Miu Miu. In India, I like Anamika Khanna. I love Rajesh Pratap Singh. I like lots of young, cool designers. Yeah. I don't necessarily believe in trends, but I take inspiration from them. For example, there's a color that's really trendy. You know, it's the color of that season or whatever. But I will not necessarily wear it in the style that is supposed to be trendy. I'll make something else out of it. I always like to belt in things because I have a very thin waist and a narrow waist. So I like to really tighten things around my waist. I love that. So many movies. I remember when we were in school, we watched Chandni, and for a long time after that, I would wear white chicken salwar kameezes, thinking, "Bas ab Yash Chopra ji dekh le aur humko cast kar de." I prefer to wear flats, but I have to wear heels because I'm not the tallest person. Comfortable, quirky, with a sense of humor.